और 90s का जो दौर था वो वक्त ही कुछ और था. Reason being कि that was the time when Shridevi ji proved to the entire world कि एक actress भी top की superstar बन सकती है. मगर अफसोस उसके बाद एक लंबे वक्त तक the heroine of the film और the female lead of the film was reduced to just being an eye candy. She could be a great actress, but the superstar status was once again deemed unfit for her. Thankfully, that seems to be changing now. Hello everyone, my name is Abhijeet Bhatt, और आज हम बात करेंगे एक ऐसी performer के बारे में who seems to have ushered in a new era of superstardom for actresses. She is none other than Kriti Sanon, who, according to a report by Bollywood Hungama, has already topped the list for the most viewed songs of 2024 so far. Yahi nahi, she has also delivered two back-to-back rupees 100 crore worldwide grossing films in the form of Teri Baaton Mein Aisa Uljha Jiya and Crew. While Teri Baaton Mein Aisa Uljha Jiya was criticized for its paper-thin plotline, Kriti Sanon's performance was universally acknowledged. Same goes for Crew, where she managed to hold her own in front of stars like Tabu and Kareena Kapoor Khan. Kriti has come a long, long way from her Heeropanti days. Today, she can not only carry a film like Mimi on her shoulders alone, but she can also win the Best Actress National Award for it in the process. She has also come a long way from being a second lead to Kajol in the 2015 film Dilwale to now sharing screen space with her in her own first ever home production, Do Patti. अपने दम पे शी हैज बिल्ड एन अमेजिंग ब्रांड दैट मोस्ट एक्टर्स कैन ओनली ड्रीम ऑफ. हर जर्नी इज नथिंग शॉर्ट ऑफ इंस्पिरेशनल टू नॉट ओनली एक्ट्रेसेस बट टू दोज मिलियंस ऑफ आउटसाइडर्स हु ड्रीम ऑफ मेकिंग इट बिग इन बॉलीवुड वन डे. व्हाट इज योर टेक ऑन कृति'स फिनोमिनल जर्नी सो फार? Let us know in the comments and make sure to subscribe to Shosha for all things entertainment and inspirational.